crowd. We're in for a treat here. She's got a great potential for a final. Victoria Moores from Cambridge, Ontario, trains at the Dynamo Club. Big opening pass. Double twisting, double back. Oh, she's on. Very important pass for her here. Into the triple full. And this is where she really shines. The choreography is so captivating, it's so dramatic. Sometimes connects a jump into that. Playing it safe today. Big dismount, double tuck.
And just touched the back of the mat, the red.
Didn't see the judge put her flag up.
So Victoria Moores.
Canadian can challenge for one of those spots in the finals. She's gonna need a score somewhere within that 15 range. Right here, this is absolutely world-class. Double twisting, double back. She's one of just a handful of gymnasts here at the Olympic Games who will be performing that. And the dismount. Let's look really closely.